Hi, darling, I'm back.
Thank goodness you are back. It's been an absolute nightmare since you've been gone. She wouldn't stop crying the moment you left the door.
Crying, 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 crying.
I thought, how am I going to soothe her? So I thought, I'll get her favourite toy, right? That'll help. You know, the hippo, or is it a dinosaur? Anyway, I couldn't find it. Then I thought, I'll soothe the baby by giving her a bottle. Do you know how hard it is to get milk to 36.7 degrees exactly? She wouldn't take the bottle, but then eventually she did take the bottle, and then I couldn't get the bottle off her, so we had a little wrestling match there. And then I remembered, you have to burp the baby. Pat the back, rub the back, and then she did the biggest spew all over me. So then I was like, maybe it's nap time. I put the baby music playlist on, her mobile, white noise machine on, beat the guitar. I sang a lullaby, you know, the one about the ducks? Or is it the dogs? The ducks or dogs? Oh my God, is it ducks or is it dogs? And the moment she closed her eyes, my phone rang because I forgot to put it on silent. So then she's awake and she's screaming, and that's when I smelled the poo. It was all the way up her back. They should put instructions on nappies. Scrubbing, 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 scrubbing. You cannot get those jobbies out. And then I realised that I felt faint because I hadn't eaten. My arm's killing from holding her all day. My back is aching. I need to do a poo and I'm just tired. But enough about me. How was your mum's funeral?